very much. I'm David Copperfield. And, yeah.
Two centuries ago, the sight of the American flag inspired our national anthem. Francis Scott Key was moved to write the words that transformed our flag into a symbol of national pride. And that's why we're here today, to celebrate the Star Spangled Banner, a piece of American history that, well, represents our values and ideals, our hopes and our dreams. Check this out.
The Star Spangled Banner is one of the most famous flags in American history, and literally the centerpiece of this Smithsonian museum. The Star Spangled Banner flew over Fort McHenry in Baltimore during the War of 1812, under the command of George Armistead. This is the flag that inspired our national anthem. After the war, the Armistead family gave away pieces of the flag as special gifts. One of those gifts was the 15th star, leaving the flag with only 14 stars. It's believed that the 15th star was cut out and given to an important official person. The star has never been seen since. That is historical fact. That's why I'm here. Dream with me now. Today, we're going to blend fact and fiction and make the impossible possible to find that missing star. According to lore, this official had it sewn onto bedsheets to preserve it. After his passing, his descendants hid the star under the floorboards in their house to keep it safe. Unfortunately, the Great Baltimore Fire of 1904 swept through the city, and any trace of that star was gone. The only way to see it again would be to go back in time, before the devastating fire, to try to find it. We did some research and sent a courier back in time with a list of possible addresses to see if we can find that missing piece of American history.
This should be very interesting. I hope it works. A simple cardboard box. Actually, it's a box. Push the two empty boxes back together again.